What's your name?
Addie.
What's your name?
Amber.
Amber, where do you live?
Right here in Sandy.
What's your name?
Chance.
And where do you live?
I live right off 118th and 3rd.
Do you know what Niest means? Rhymes with yeast. New yeast.
Yeah, I have no.
No.
Any guess?
No. No. No.
No.
Guess.
Something to do with Christmas?
Not quite.
No.
I like your outfit. What do you think of mine?
It's nice.
What Niest means?
No, I don't. Northeast, right?
No. I guess it could mean Northeast. What's your name?
Chad Taylor.
Where do you go to school?
Bingham.
Bingham? Dude, all my boys are at Bingham. I went to middle school in South Georgia Middle. I know everyone at Bingham, you know?
You went to Elk
Ridge?
Yeah. That was a pathetic school.
Do you know what Niest is?
What?
Do you know what a Niest is?
Niest?
Niest.
No, I do not.
Take a guess.
Is it like your niece, but a male?
Like your niece, but a male? What's that?
Like a nephew?
Oh, no. Coach Dubois from Bingham, head basketball coach. This is her daughter. We play Bingham next week, and I want to see what she has to say about the game, what she says has to say about the Olympus game.
That we are going to kick your butt.
What about Weem?
I have no clue.
W-E-E-M?
W-E-E-M, not a clue.
So is it short for Weemer?
What's a Weemer?
I don't know. You can't say in front of the kids.
A Weem. Something to do with the Wee.
No, you're kind of off. You can figure out what it is. Come and search me out and tell me. Niest and Weem. Just to go shopping at midnight?
Yes.
Wow. What are you shopping for?
54 years old next week, and I've never done this before, so I thought I needed to do it.
So it was on your bucket list, I see. I like your fur coat.
Thanks.
It's fake, right?
Yeah, but I'm not a tree hugger.
You're not a tree hugger?
Sorry.
Well, your son is?
Yeah.
What kind of animals does he kill?
We have 4 antelope, a moose, 2 elk, we have 3 bear, a ram, mountain goat. We have a fox, a badger, umpteen dozen ducks and pheasants. Yeah, that's just in my house.
Anything else to say?
No, that's all.
Happy holidays or anything?
No.
You're a Scrooge.
Yeah. Did I ruin that interview? Have you stopped it yet?
Slay?
Slay? Santa Slay?
No, not Santa Slay. Like, Slay with girls.
No, dude.
It's not bad.
In my dictionary.
It's not bad. Do you know what Slay, Niest, or Weem means?
No, I don't. Oh, those words mean.
What about Slay?
Slay. Like which one? Spell it.
Like the verb Slay. S-L-A-Y.
Oh, like you kill something very, what's the word? Violently.
That's one meaning, but I'm thinking of the Urban Dictionary meaning, not like the Twilight meaning.
Oh, like something sexual?
It's not quite that far.
Oh, man.
You're close, though. You're on the right line.
Sadie.
I'm Lance. Howdy, partner.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
What are you here shopping for?
Anything and everything.
Anything in particular? Lingerie or anything?
Nothing. I don't even know.
Have you seen the deals at Victoria's Secret? They're amazing.
We might go there.
Okay, I mean, I'm just saying, hands down, best deals in the mall. I've been there already. Can I ask you some vocabulary questions? Do you know what a weem is?
Nope.
W-E-E-M?
No idea.
Any guesses? Come on, you can reasonably confer. I know you can do it. I think I was in your same English class in 9th grade.
I have no idea what it means.
What about slay? S-L-A-Y.
That means to kill. It means we're gonna slay you.
No. Like you slay a guy. What does that mean?
You kill him.
No.
I don't know.
Oh, no, that's not it. Why are you asking me these questions?
Okay, we'll move on. What does Niest mean?
I don't know.
N-I-E-S-T.
You're making these words up.
You shopping for anything?
Just looking around right now.
Lingerie or anything?
Yeah, absolutely. The ladies, the lingerie. We gotta pimp that shit.
Yeah.
No ladies right now, man. Just looking around. Yeah, maybe that's the time. Come pick them up here.
Christmas time's the best time to have a lady.
There you go. We'll come find them.
Exactly. Midnight. The highest quality women on the market.
Hey.
How's it going? It just goes to my pocket. I just have a recorder in my pocket.
Oh, really?
How's it going?
It's going well.
What's your guys' names?
I'm Craig.
I'm Tamalisa.
You guys just waiting for the show?
Yes.
Is it a toy microphone? I don't know. I mean, it's got a light on it.
Can I hold you?
Yeah.
Talk it all you want.
Say whatever you want in it. You have any greetings to your parents? I mean, this is going on national news.
Are you drunk?
No, I've never drank in my life. I know, drunk cowboy look, but not quite. Yeah. You like those? I got them for Christmas last year, actually. Well,
what's your name?
I'm Lance. Yep. McGavin. What's your guys' last name?
Henderson.
You guys are married, I assume?
No.
Oh, you're not? You're courting?
Yeah.
Sweet. What date is this?
Hard to say. Probably like 4.
Wow. So how long ago did you guys meet?
Like February.
It's quite a while.
Yeah. That we met?
Oh, yeah. We met before that. Yeah. January.
I've never been in a relationship that long.
What can we say?
Well, I hope you guys have a fun time. I'm sorry if you guys thought I was drunk, so I'm not, I promise.
All right.
You don't act drunk, so I just wanted to
see you later.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Well, I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street.
Big star running back from Bingham last year. What do you have to say for yourself?
Nothing.
Going on your mission, right? Where to?
You bet, San Jose.
But why are you here tonight?
Because he made me come.
Trent, get over here.
Trent, come here.
What? You realize you're screwed from the security guy to the recorder?
Where? Is he really coming after us?
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph. Randolph ain't too far behind.
People found us again, so we'll tell them.
Reem is like a hot girl, I guess. I don't know why it's that. It's not a lemur, it's a reem. A noise?
Yeah,
noise. No, niest. Niest. A niest is kind of like the opposite of a reem, but it can be for boys and girls, if that makes sense. Grubby. Think of the grubbiest person you know as a niest.
And a few weeks, right?
Those were the only 2 words we told you, right? Okay, good, because there were some more, but we don't want to go into those.
How was your shopping experience? It was good? Did you enjoy it? Okay. What was your favorite thing you got there?
Lotion.
How about... What's that? What do you think of his outfit?
Sexy.
I think he's gay.
You're a sexy bitch.
Read the sticker on his forehead.
Sexy bitch.
Can I ask you just one more question?
Will you have a good night tonight?
Thank you.
He just films as long as I tell him to.
Okay, stop, tell him stop.
Stop, Trace.
He's a sexy bitch. You're making these words up.